videos this week. Let's start off on the mat. Logan Rubner of Anamosa broke the school record for the fastest pin at the Waco tourney. He pinned his opponent in just 6 seconds. The previous record was 8 seconds. How about the longest shot of the week from Jacob Bonnert, a freshman in Maquoketa Valley? Three-quarter heave. Cha-ching! Way to go, Jacob. It's hard to throw the ball that far, let alone make it. More of that on the Golden Clutch Awards Monday night at 10. Parade Magazine will come out with their All-American team.